I'm gonna be showing you how to do a front flip. So first you need to be jumping very high, not low, because once I landed on my head, so you don't want to do that. So you need to be jumping high, and to do it, you gotta tuck and lean forward. So I'm gonna be showing you what it would look like. It'd be looking like this. You have to push yourself forward, like this. And how you land it is you have to tuck like you're doing a cannonball, like that, when you're in the air. So it looks like this. It'll look like that. But I'm more used to doing a front flip side flip. It would be like this. It'd be like that. You're gonna need your parents to be out so you don't get hurt. Cause I've landed on my neck and my head. So you wouldn't want to do that because that could really hurt you. And you might need your dad or mom or your brothers or sisters to help you if they know how to do a front flip. And tell them, you could tell them to hold on to your stomach and push your legs forward. So I put my stomach forward like this. Like that.
Okay, so do you know like how to do it step by step? Like
first, you can jump however you want.
I think it'd be safer for the viewers if they don't know how to do front flip. Like maybe start with a somersault and then like go up.
So you could do a front flip like this with no hair. You back like you and jump, do that. Or if you're like three or four, you could do a somersault like this. You put your hands up, do that. So that's how you could get used to a front flip. And so there's a lot of kinds of front flips. So you can do a front flip on your knees like this. Or you could do it like bell so you don't miss out on any new videos that we post. Okay, bye.